actually eat. Okay, let's read this page together.
Only you're eating. Now you're not eating anymore.
P5 on offline. The P5 editor in the tunnel between online and offline. Welcome to P5 on offline. To use it, just follow the steps. Step 1, download node from nodejs.org. Step 2, download P5 on offline by clicking the button below. Step 3, this will download a .zip file. Extract it. Step 4, open a terminal.cmd/node/cmd/git-bash window. Step 5, in your command prompt, type the following. Step 6.
The following.
Now your web browser, go to 127.0.0.1:8080. Step 7. Click switch to editor mode and then select new project. Step 8. Give your project a name. Enter it in the alert box. Step 9. Your project will appear in the sidebar. Click it and then click the sketch.js file. Feel free to type your code. Step 10, now click switch to browser mode, click index.html on the sidebar, and the result of your code will appear.
But the editor itself is not ready yet. You haven't made it yet, right?
Put in the instructions. I'm going to put in also some things for like advanced usage, but whatever. So I'm gonna,
okay.